Sorry.
Okay, welcome again, Gemma, and all the people who have just joined. So welcome from Vrindavan Yoga, Dr. Sharda, and Smile Makers Training, that is me. And we enjoy giving tips, physical tips and mental fitness tips along with our yoga sessions. So today we are going to talk about a person who's your biggest critic in life, and that is you yourself. So think about it, very many times we are most harsh with our own selves. See, we are human. It is natural for us to sometimes behave in a good way, sometimes not behave in a not so good way. It is natural. But then you don't have to keep beating yourself all the time for it. You know, you need to accept yourself with your plus, with your minus. Can you think about it? Isn't this a small notes to ponder? Okay. Can you accept yourself with your strengths, with your areas of improvement? All of us have got that. We have got our strengths also, and we have got our areas of improvement also. And each time you catch yourself becoming harsh with yourself, stop it. Because self-criticism is one of the reasons for headaches. So today, Dr. Sharda will talk on physical tips on how to deal with your headaches. And what we're talking about is a regular headache, not the migraine kind of headache. And one of the mental tips for that is, you know, just accepting yourself as you are.